I said it might be.
He said,
I don't know. I said it might be.
He said,
I don't know. I said it might be.
He said,
I don't know. I said it might be.
He said,
I don't know. 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 I said it might be.
He said,
I said it might be.
He said,
so far, so good. So far, so good. I said it might be.
He said,
I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. So far, so good. So far, so good. Much worse than that.
And
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 have we got that now? 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 But you have to say something intelligent in response, rather than what about alcohol? What about alcohol? What about alcohol? What about alcohol? So what? So what? So what? I think I've had this, actually. I think if this is going to be about drug decriminalisation, I'm bored. If you want drug decriminalisation, good luck. I'll enjoy the society you get as a result, but frankly, I'm sick of the subject, and I'm also sick to death of the people who promote it.
Soviet?
Right.